Remove the two screws on the end cap. Compatible cartridges made in China may be slightly different. Press in on the bottom tag and remove the end cap. Remove the spring. Starter cartridges do not have reset gear. Remove the gears as shown. Remove the white plastic spacer. Remove the E-ring. Remove the gear. Press the three locking tabs and remove the white plastic bushing plate. Remove the developer roller. Remove the fill plug. Clean out all the remaining toner from the cartridge. It's better to use compressed air. If possible, use a toner workstation. The best you clean the cartridge, the best quality it has. Getting all the old toner out is very important. The waste toner is transferred to the toner cartridge, so the toner left in the cartridge is mostly waste toner. You can also clean the cartridge at open air. Do not breathe the toner dust. Clean the doctor blade so there is no evidence of buildup along the edge. If any buildup exists, the cartridge will streak. The doctor blade controls the amount of toner on the developer roller. Inspect the felts. If they are compressed, rough them up with a small screwdriver. Clean the developer roller with a mixture of water and isopropyl alcohol. The developer roller carries the toner from the supply chamber to the drum. Reinstall the developer roller. Install the white plate. Install the gear, the E-ring, and the white axle spacer. Fill the cartridge with toner. Standard cartridge takes 200 grams of toner. It's useless to put more toner. Replace the fill plug and check for leaks. Install the retaining plate over the fill plug. Install all the gears as shown. In these cartridges, there is a reset gear that resets the printer each time a new toner cartridge is installed. high-yield cartridges, and standard cartridges use different reset gears. The reset gear must be positioned properly. Make sure the reset gear tab and the tab on the retaining ring are next to each other. This is the right position of the reset gear. Install the spring. Install the gear side end cap and the two screws. And the work is done.